one more time. That's a rookie Ford. Rookie Ford. Please be staging. Please be getting ready. Rookie Ford. Please be staging. All my street dogs. And your dog directly calls. us there for sure. Who do you want to thank?
Well, I just want to thank my family, want to thank God, and had a good time out here today. I lost some money there. Even that green and black car just keep on hitting each other. I don't know what that guy's problem is, but he's tearing up our cars for sure.
All right, congratulations to Billy Till. He's going to get his picture later with the free lane.
flight. I mean, it was stacked up 2x2, 7 cars deep. A good race.
That was a lot of fun. Really enjoyed that race. A lot of side-by-side action. Again, that's for no better than that right there. That was a lot of fun. Just want to say thanks to God, thank God first for keeping us all safe. Let's just have a fun race. God, thank my wife, my 2 daughters up in the stands, my Spotter Shannon, Kirby Donald, he helped me out a lot, Jay Offen. Thank you, sponsors, United Central, Industrial Scientific, Matterhorn Mining Boots, Big Pipe and Muffler, and 3300 RT.
All right, Mr. Nick Cole, one more time. Feature winner tonight of a wonderful race. Good race it was, street stock, but on a great... Thank you. think we've sat on the pole here, haven't we, before?
Yeah, we have. You know, we've had a rough season now. I had a lot of mechanical failures, a lot of tough luck, and, you know, my crew really deserves this. You know, a lot of people just see the driver that's behind the wheel, but they don't realize how much effort's gone into the wheel from the crews.
And you want to thank them a little more and some sponsors?
I can't thank my crew enough. They're second to none. And my sponsors, Chef 5 Minute Mills, Shell Media, they've been along the entire time. Nick Performance, Speed Shop, and Dalton Direct Carpets for helping Robert put on a great show.
From Zeke Shell, is this first time victory lane?
No, this year, yes.
This year, okay. I knew you'd been on the pole.
Yeah, we've been on the pole. I believe this makes our fourth victory here.
And how are you looking in the points?
Well, like I said, we've had some tough luck, so hopefully this shot us up there pretty good.
All right, Zeke Shell, your feature winner tonight. Gonna make our way down here.
Roger White get the little loop in turn three there on into the front straight away.
Thank you.
Richard made there on the last lap. Held back, did the old slingshot, cut under him down here in turns 1 and 2. And he cruised it on Jason. That's a good move down here in 1 and 2. We'll check your GoPro out. Good move down there.
Yeah, that last move on 1 and 2 is what really got me up there. I'm glad he really went from between. But anyway, the car was really good, and that there I went. I think my grandma, my mom, dad, uncle, Mike, Hagen, my brother, and everybody else that helped me on this car, so I'll pick you up.
All right, we got earlier, now we got grandma in there. We just got a love it. microphone works well. That wasn't quite so simple, was it? Good run, though, again.
Yeah, thank you. The car wasn't as like it was the first race, but we still pulled it out. I told you we'd get on the ticker, Ace. That was fun.
And that you did. These are some bad little cars, aren't they? Tell us a little bit about it.
Oh, yeah, it's like when you get on the gas, you're just lucky that you don't spin the tires, because they're touchy, though, I can tell you that.
Hey, congratulations to Jacob Owens again. Good run here this evening.